Kid got all the souls. This is the Mike Hurst Productions.